And this is my ride that I get to see riding back to my house on my bike. Either the electric or recumbent. Beautiful ride. Nice asphalt trail. The bike lane over there, but for some reason, people in town seem to want to hit you. Like, you're like a moving target, I guess. But you probably hear the motor behind me. Yes, I'm not pedaling, but it's okay. About 14 miles an hour steady. Oh, 13. So anyway, there it is. I thought, yeah, I'd like to see that. Oh, it's 46 degrees out, and I'm going to head down the road here to do the ride real quick. Good weather to ride, so I'm heading down the road. I'm trying to get 10 miles in. It's 3:30, so here's my ride so far. Okay, here's another view of our road by my house that I'm driving down today. It's really windy out. They set up that 30 mile an hour gust, and it's pretty damn windy. But anyway, here's one of the sidewalks. Oh, I missed the corner there. Yes, and I am pedaling and using electric. A little uphill here. Hey, that could have been in 3D right there. Alright, here's a path to one of our parks, of course by the house. It's about a mile away or so, but here's another one. And here's the park right here. You see the playground over there. There. Cobblestone, or I guess, I don't know what that is, you call it, brick or something. But it goes to the school over there. I don't really want to go to school. So let's turn around here in the grass. Hold on. There's a path over here somewhere. Yeah, my bike's definitely not made for off-roading. Oh, yes, there is. Oh, there's it. It looks like a walking path. It's a little rough on the bike. I mean, maybe like a mile path or walk away or something. Holy cow. Okay, we're heading out of this thing. But anyway, this is how most of our parks look. Kind of like this little setup right here. So it's very enjoyable for the family and kids, and they even get parks for dogs like this. So hope you enjoy this. Okay, you can really hear the wind blowing. Wow. But here's another little path kind of by the house. It kind of goes up in this little suburb of a little, I don't know what you call this thing, but it's a little walk trail. See if I can ride it. It's got some pretty sharp turns in it. Ooh, no feet down yet. Oh yeah, no feet down. Look at that. Okay. Ooh, losing the camera there, sorry. So as you can see, we're winding up. Whoa. Winding up the hill. Ooh, better get the brake here. Brake, brake. Oh, my trail. Oh my god. Off the trail big time. Okay, one-hand trail ride is not good, or path riding. So anyway, here we are. We're coming to the end of it here. Okay. Ooh, I'm off the trail again. Really is you, my friend. But anyway, it comes up to the picnic tables and benches, and you overlook the river, which is way down there. I don't think you can see it from here, but the house over there. And, anyway. This is on my ride. This is above, kind of heading up the Century Drive from Old Mill. So, this is my bike. I'm going up that hill here in a second. Anyway, there it is. This is on Century Drive. I'm on top of the hill. I'm not about a mile now up the hill. And this is my favorite bike shop. It's a secondhand store. They have bicycles and everything. And here it is. This is my bike. We're going to be heading that way, towards the mountains here in a little bit. But There's one of my first stops. We're out bike riding today, and we come across these guys doing a reenactment of medieval, I guess. Kind of cool, though. Foam swords. What a bunch of kids. A ninja warrior over there. Like a ninja. The other side again, and this side again. All right, there we go. So there's that. You can cut that. It's pretty sturdy. Take it down to the ground. Send a little chicken fuel, a little gel can. And it's got a thing back here to play for wind and whatnot. So what we're going to do is, we're going to go and tap. We're going to cook the fat rice. The light? Oh, it's lit. You can't see it, but it's lit. Brilliant. Alright. Okay, we want 2 cups of water. I kind of measured last night. That was 2 cups of water. Okay, here we are. We've got it cooking here. There's the rice right there. We'll put a lid over it, get it going. Oh, bought potatoes. So, hey, everyone, if you've been. Our little wind-up solar radio for lunch. Apple, orange, and a little thing, potatoes. Our silverware. And here's our bikes, and we're down here at Old Mill Park somewhere. So, here's a hot pocket. And there we go. So, as soon as it gets done cooking, we'll
Such a